Have you seen that? It's worth looking at. And then goes to see him again, and the gorilla is very happy to see him. And but you're of course being filmed from a distance. So the guy tells you the gorilla is looking into his eyes with great love, and I believe that, but we can't see that. And I think the gorilla is feeling something else that they don't want to talk about.